And by the way, one thing I do resent, I resent when they talk about families like mine that I grew up in. I resent the fact that they think we're talking about we're envy. It's job envy. It's wealth envy. That we don't dream. My mother believed and my father believed that if I wanted to be president of the United States, I could be vice president. My mother and father believed that if my brother or sister wanted to be a millionaire, they could be a millionaire. My mother and father dreamed as much as any rich guy dreams.
Absolutely.
They don't get us. They don't get who we are.